The National AIDS Memorial stands as a marker in the national landscape to the tragedy of HIV and AIDS. Last year, the National AIDS Memorial acquired and will be the stewards of the AIDS Memorial Quilt in perpetuity. Bringing these two organizations together, these iconic memorial features, will allow us to tell the stories as well as to take the quilt, which is one of the most powerful social justice teaching tools, across this nation and around the world. As a person living with AIDS for over two decades, I never thought that I would have to live through one pandemic, let alone a second. They are very different in many ways, but there is a thread that we must pull through that does connect the two pandemics. And unfortunately, that thread is rooted in stigma and discrimination. I believe that there will be positivity that comes out of the COVID-19 crisis and brings about profound change in our society, as the HIV and AIDS crisis did as well. Now please watch as volunteers for the first time ceremoniously unfold panels of the AIDS Memorial Quilt in the National AIDS Memorial Grove, symbolizing the joining together of these two iconic symbols of the AIDS pandemic as part of the National AIDS Memorial in perpetuity, so that the lives of those lost to AIDS are forever remembered.